up, y'all? Sleepy boy Lil here. It's 5:15 in the morning, start of our day. Be taking you guys with me throughout the day today. So all throughout my different endeavors. And to start off, we got workouts. So let's get ready. It's about 6:15. We got our list. You feel me? We be back here about 7:30. All right, y'all. 7:38. Just finished up the last lift. It's time for breakfast now. Y'all, we'll take y'all to the bird, but I already know Jelani gonna take y'all to the bird. So I'm gonna take y'all to the market. My favorite spot. Huh? Up in the.
Damn, it was a big day.
Okay, I'm gonna take y'all to the market. My favorite spot.
You about to get that turkey by burrito,
yes,
baby.
Sir. Back at the crib, got my burrito. I'm telling you, it's the best burrito on campus. I don't care what nobody says, it's the best meal on campus. Go to the market, ask for your turkey baked burrito if you're ever down at Harvard, or ever buy from me. So, usually I got two classes, but today I only got one. So I'm not gonna take y'all to the seminar. I'm just gonna take y'all to the little meeting I got today. Yeah, but after this is nap time, so.
All right, guys, so now I gotta go to class. You know, my class at the Harvard Business School. And since it's already by the stadium, I'm just go straight from the class to the locker room. So, yeah, and I know you guys have been wondering how I can place the police. My girl Betsy, the trusty scooter, she never fails me. So, yeah. Just finished class. I'm really sick about it, too, because I was not supposed to be going all the way back to the Berg. But hey, man, life happens, bro. So if I go all the way back home, then I'm gonna eat lunch and then we're gonna go straight from lunch to practice.
All right, y'all, I'm eating lunch right now at the Bird. You know, got me some good rice or whatever, some type of chicken, got patty milk, fries, cookies. We're feasting today. We're feasting today, ain't we, Matt
Cap? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Oh, what's up? You didn't answer my question, but yeah, nah. From here, we're gonna go to practice.
All right, so we back at the locker room. Came from lunch. Practice starts in about 30 minutes. So usually I use this time to catch up on work or whatever, but today I don't got a lot of work since we near finals. So I'm gonna just BS the whole time. And Kelvin Apari, yeah, you probably gonna see a fight live on SBG Cam since he wanna put a chair in my, not even, he be like, he didn't even put it in the locker, bro. Like, yo.
There we go. Bro, Kel, bro.
Hey, bro, watch out, dog. Hey, I don't even get the fail. Bro, chill. Got attacked by a 6'5", 380-pound maniac.
Maniac.
And I will be pressing charges. The police will see this evidence. So it's all good. I'm not really tripping. Because it's time for practice and it's time to ball.
If I see him out of practice, it's bad.
One eternity later.
What up, y'all? Just got back out of practice. Locking stuff up, per usual. Had to do my thing. Time for to take a shower. How we come today, bro? How we come today?
We came crazy.
Yeah,
no chance.
It was over with.
Dude,
bro, this man always trying to get in camera. Yeah. All right, bro. Yeah, but I'm gonna go take a shower, get up out of here.
All right, change of plans, guys. I decided not to go to Dunster to eat. Sorry, I don't get to see that today. But yeah, they have food after practice, so I just ate that. And now I'm gonna catch up on some homework. Or get started early on some homework. So I got a lot of time. Usually I don't have as much time. So it was a good day. And yeah, get to it.
To the people are.
What's up to the people?
That's it? That's all you got for the vlog?
Screw you! You're fired!
All right, we're back. Just finished up all my homework. It's 11:15, I'm ready to get into bed. Been a long day, as you guys have seen. But yeah, this was a lot of fun. And now we on to the next.
All right, y'all. I just woke up from this nap. It's almost 12. I'm running late to my Jamaican patois class, so I'm about to catch y'all over there. Yes, all right, sir. So we in this class right now, taking this quiz. Yo, Sleepy Boy Jay. Say what's up.
So,
you feel me? Jamaican, Pond Tines, say what's up to the vlog, you feel me?
Good. We in
Patois,
right,
you feel me? We in Patois, gang in this bitch. Lil, look at this nigga, bro. Sleepy boys, you feel me? We in this Patois class, you feel me? Taking a test. Yeah, I got my notes up and shit, you feel me? Open book, best class. If you come into Harvard, make sure you take elementary Jamaican patois, best class. So I'ma tap y'all back in once I'm done with this quiz. All right, we here, we inside. It's an inside look at the Berg. This is the freshman dining hall on campus. I'm not gonna lie to you, the food is not it at all, but gotta get some inside me, pause. So it's the place.
Yeah, so I'm done with class for the day. Got practice, long day. It's a Thursday practice, 27 periods. Got some meetings, some film. You know, last actual physical practice of the week. Friday, we got run-throughs, walk-throughs. Somebody's gonna take you through that. So yeah, last day running around.
Zay in the cut. Say what's good to the vlog. Yo, Ben in the cut.
The vlog.
Yeah.
Oh, the sleepy season.
Sleepy season. All right, so we in the locker room. This is my locker buddy right here. It's my boy Core. You feel me? It's the vlog.
Nate. Big vlog guy. Huge vlog guy.
Yes, sir. You feel me? So what we got today? We got what? Practice.
We got practice.
Then we got senior dinner.
We do have senior dinner.
Senior dinner. So that should be fun.
And then tomorrow, we're about to go to Yale.
All right, we got the senior dinner. Yes, feel me? After last day of practice,
Murr Hall history.
We're in the Murr Hall right now. Finna get this senior dinner going on. We early right now though. Look at these Harvard ass students, boy.
Get that work done, boy. Get your work done.
We're going to the great E-team, you feel me? You feel me? You see, we got some steak with the Jasa sauce on it, aka A1 sauce. We got the bread, because that's all we about. We got some chicken. We got some mashed potatoes, some ziti. We in great, ain't we, huh? We got some carrot cake, some fucking, yeah.
All right, y'all. I'm just getting back. I'm back at the crib now from senior dinner. Pretty much done with class, done with homework until Thanksgiving break, which is next week. So I'm pretty happy about that. Just watching some football right now. Never go wrong with some football. Tomorrow morning, we leave for Yale, so that should be fun. A good little trip to New Haven to whoop their butt. So, yeah, for now until the rest of the day, I'm pretty much just chilling. I might link up with some Sleepy Boys. Y'all, you might see that. Might link up at Mark's room, Sleepy Boy Mark's room. We'll see about that. But if not,
what's good, y'all? It's Sone. It's about 8:30 right now. It's travel day. We're heading out to New Haven, Connecticut to play Yale in the Yale Bowl this weekend. So me and my band Marcus are about to take you through our day. Everything from breakfast to meetings to when we clock out at night. I'll see y'all.
Eat late at night after practice, so I'll give you the tour of the inside, and I'll let you guys meet some of the guys.
Hey. All right, y'all. We just got done with breakfast. I'm here with my man, Chuck Dirty. We're walking to the buses to head out to New Haven, Connecticut. To the hotel. It's a pretty long bus ride. Now we got meetings and we got a team meal later. So I'll let you know what our rooms look like and everything else. Got done with team meetings. Now we're about to head into team dinner. Hopefully they got something good on the menu for us.
Debo right here.
Rush.
Oh my goodness.
What the?
What's going on? Bro. I just started recording. More people are coming out. We don't even know who these people are.
Oh, that's from NXT. That's a little shit.
What is that?
The little
shit. Yo, that's Triple H.
That was not Triple H, bro.
Swear.
Damn, dude. That's all I know.
Who the fuck is that? Look at the family.
Is that Rey Mysterio? Yo, I don't know what's going on now.
Bro, that's Shawn.
That is Triple H.
Yo, they old as hell.
That's Shawn Michaels. That's Triple H.
What the fuck?
Yo, this is.
I don't know.
Hey, man,
what's going on? What is going on?
It's turn, bro.
What is going on?
It's turn, bro.
What is going on?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, I'm starting the video a little late. We got caught up this morning. It's about, what time is it? Silva.
It's like 9:10.
It's like 9:10. We on the way to the Yale Bowl. Fuck yeah. No. And we on the lit bus. JB!
What it do?
Yeah,
alright.
Yeah, my chain water, so I'm diving. I'm a fiend that's slipping, sliding. They say that they want the smoke, but they hiding. We be so reckless, SPG be wildin'. Also go beast muscle, you know we solid. We be ballin'. Ring, ring, who's calling? She on her knees like she calling. Kaepernick. She fuck with me, so she won't snap a pic. We at the function like what's happening. We always ready for some savage shit. We the greatest, y'all are average. I do my thing and then I bag it.
It's been a long time since we checked in with y'all. We didn't really feel like filming after the game.
Whoa. I'm trying to go to insomnia though.
We about to fuck with some food. We back in Cambridge, but I mean, fuck them.
Banquet now, you see us all suited up. Yeah, it's been a pleasure carrying you guys around all week with us. This is the end of the video. Like and subscribe. Comment what y'all want to see next.
Yo.
You know I'm a sleepy boy. Like, I just be sleep.